Hey friends, it's Samantha Lacroix here, and I live on Vancouver Island. More specifically, I live in Port Alberni. We've been here for 4 years, since 2016, and we have previously lived in Victoria as well as Vancouver. I grew up in Northern BC in Smithers, and my husband is from Ontario. We are not from the island, but we have absolutely grown to love it here, and I don't think that we would ever leave. My parents moved here about 8 years ago, so we had spent a lot of time coming up from Vancouver and Victoria to come visit them. To be honest, we really didn't like it. We spent time driving around, really wanting to explore some of the areas here. We looked at some houses even. We explored some other areas on the island, which are also very beautiful, but we really had a hard time wrapping our heads around the prices and the affordability on the island. So I got pregnant in 2016 and we were living in a basement suite in Victoria. We changed our mindset and we really started to fall in love with the city. So we sort of threw everything in and decided to buy a house. So that was about 4 years ago that we moved, and we have absolutely grown to love this city. It is amazing. And we're so glad that we decided to make that jump. We're so glad that we decided to just push ourselves into a bit of uncomfortability for a while without really knowing what we were getting into. And we made the decision to come here. We have explored a lot of the valley. We have seen a lot of back roads. We have done a lot of traveling. We spent a lot of time in Tofino, which is very close. It's only about an hour and a half to the nearest beach. There's also the proximity to Nanaimo and Courtney. You're only about an hour from Nanaimo, say if you wanted to go to Costco. So all those amenities are very close by. We have mountain biking. We have, obviously, the surfing is really close in Tofino. There is climbing. There is ice climbing. There's mountaineering. There's some of the best foraging. If you're a gardener, I mean, we are in a valley that has some incredible soil, so it's really great for growing fruits and vegetables. If you're into that, I am not, but maybe you are, so. We do have one of the most fabulous lakes, and honestly, that's just the one that people know about. There's so many more lakes, so many more things to do that are within a 20-minute drive of town, and you just don't get those things when you live in the city. Last September, when it was 25 degrees out, my brother was here visiting, and we went out to Namint Lake, and we were the only people there. It was a sand beach, beautiful day. We had it to ourselves. It's really just become a place that we have grown to love. I mean, since we've been here, there have been 3 breweries that have opened. One here in the last couple weeks, actually, the third one that has just opened. We have one that has a rooftop patio, and we've seen a lot of new restaurants that have been opening. The downtown core has really been revitalized, especially in the last year. So it's really exciting to see some more input from people. Me as a real estate agent, obviously I'm seeing a lot of people come from the city who have really big goals and dreams for this place. And they're really excited to be here, to be in a place that they can afford, to be in a place that business space rentals are affordable as well, which is really awesome. And just to have a lot of people here that have some great ideas. It's a really exciting time, in my opinion, to be in Port Alberni. Still affordable. And honestly, Port Alberni is really just not on the radar yet for a lot of people. And I know that it is coming online and a lot of people are figuring it out. So if you have any more questions about Port Alberni, if you have any more questions about the outdoor activities that are available, or if you have questions about schools, or you need any other advice about why you should move to Port Alberni, I would be more than happy to talk your ear off about it. Again, I'm Samantha Lacroix. I'm a real estate agent here in Port Alberni, and I would love to convince you to move to Port Alberni. If you like this video or want to see more content about Vancouver Island, or you just want to see my pretty face, subscribe or like below.